Hey guys, in this video I'm going to show you how to use the manual reviews approval feature in order to approve user reviews. So when a new review comes in, you can choose whether to show it or not. So first we're going to go to Editorify dashboard and we're going to choose settings from the menu. In the settings page we're going to choose general settings. And we're going to make sure that the auto approval new customer reviews is turned off. Then we're going to click on the save button. From this moment on, any new review will be pending for approval. Let's see how it looks. Let's go to the reviews page. In the reviews page, we can see the number of pending reviews per product. On this column, we can see the exact number of pending reviews for this product. We're going to click on it. And here I can see one pending review. If I want to show this review on the product page, I'm going to select it and I'm going to click on the approve button. Let's go back to the reviews page. Here we can see that the number of pending reviews for this product was updated to 0, and now the number of reviews was updated to 1. Let's go and view the product. We can see a rating of 1 review. Let's scroll down. And here we can see the review that we just approved. That's it. Thank you for using Editorify.